Hi guys, it's Jessica.
And Mauro.
And welcome to our May What's New in FAQ. This month, we have some cool updates for PowerDirector PC and mobile.
And we'll have our Q&A at the end of this video to answer questions you guys have for us.
And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to get notified of new video updates.
For PowerDirector 365, we've got new design packs for you guys, including transitions, titles, and background music.
Choose from a collection of 20 transitions from the Carousel Transition Pack to perfect your video projects with just one click. Or take your YouTube videos to the next level with 27 practical title templates from the Blogger Social Media Pack Volume 2.
If you want to add some drama to your videos, the Newsroom Background Music Pack includes 20 authentic tracks you'd often find used on the news. For more details on this month's new releases, check out the link in the description below.
For this month's app updates, first we've got our new Extract Audio feature. Easily extract the audio of any video clip to remove or use in different projects.
We've also added video templates to help you create videos in minutes. Choose from a variety of easy to customize intro and outro templates to make engaging videos on the go.
Or illuminate your footage with light leak overlays to soften up a scene or create a vintage or dreamy flair.
And that's not all. We've also added in more transitions and stickers to make your videos even more fun. Make sure you update your PowerDirector app to the latest version to try out this month's new features and content.
And next segment is our Q&A where you answer your questions. Let's get started with our first question.
All right, the first question is from Tanghats Gaming. I want to crop my video. Well, let me show you how to do that. In PowerDirector for PC, first import your clip onto the timeline. Then select Tools and click on Crop, Pan, Zoom. Set the area you want cropped by adjusting the focus area box. Or you can set the focus area aspect ratio by selecting one of the available options from the aspect ratio dropdown. Then once you're finished, click OK to save. Now, if you want to crop videos in the PowerDirector app, all you need to do is have your clip on the timeline. Now here, you need to make sure your playhead has moved to where you can see the object you want cropped out of the video. Once you've got the playhead in the right position, tap on the video and tap on the edit icon and select crop. Then resize the focus area and tap back to save the change. And there you go.
And next is a question from Eric Case. Where do you find sound effects? So let's see where we can find them in both the app and PC versions. In PowerDirector 365, you can find sound effects in the Sound Clips under the Media Room tab. Once you've downloaded a sound clip, you can find it in the Downloaded tab. To access sound effects in the PowerDirector app, first go to the Media tab. Then tap on Music and select Sound Clips. Here you can filter by categories to find the type of sound effect you need. To preview, tap on the Play button. Or tap on the Download button, and once downloaded, you can add it to your project by tapping on the Plus button.
And next, we got a question from Whoa Nelly RV Adventures. Hi, Jessica and Mauro. I upgraded to PowerDirector 19 instead of 365 because I do most of my editing offline. I'm under the impression that 365 would not work because it needs to be connected to the internet. Is this correct? Thank you, Lucy. Hi, Lucy. So you don't need the internet to use PowerDirector 365. You can still do all your editing offline. However, you would need an internet connection to download new content and upgrade the software. The good thing about PowerDirector 365 is that you'll always be updated to the newest versions and features. Plus, you get access to all the content that includes effects, templates, music, and more.
And lastly is a question from Kalpana Malkadi. Will I get a copyright if I use the animation text? So you won't get a copyright claim for using the animation text in your video project. In fact, all the content in PowerDirector is copyright free, including the content you download from our stock library.
And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.
Let us know what you think about this month's updates in the comments below, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye-bye.